As a loyal of Honda Cars Philippines, guys, pinagmamalaki ko talaga sa Honda yung reputation nila na good quality yung product nila sa generation to generation.
To know my secret how I keep my car in tip-top shape? Today, I'm with a Honda service advisor. He will give us a tour inside my Honda.
Welcome to the car's engine.
Why is change oil important?
Engine oil keeps the engine clean, cool, and lubricated to prevent premature wear and tear. Replace engine oil together with oil filter every 6 months.
What is the air cleaner element for?
Prevents dirt and dust from entering the engine block. Dirt can lead to clogged filter, causing engine to lose power. Replace every year. Here's the aircon filter. It ensures clean air is supplied by the car cabin aircon.
Clogged aircon filter?
Clogged aircon filter will result to ineffective aircon system. Replace every year. And this is a transmission fluid.
Is it important?
Yes. Deteriorated fluid causes shifting trouble and driving problems. Replace on this schedule.
How about fuel filter?
It prevents fuel contaminants from entering the engine.
What happens to clogged filter?
Clogged fuel filter leads to car stalling. Replace on this schedule.
Is there a right time to change brake fluid?
Brake fluid properties deteriorate over time. This reduces the braking power and can lead to accidents. Replace every 3 years.
What's a drive belt?
It operates or drives other engine components. You have to replace it regularly so it doesn't snap and stalls the engine. Replace every 3 years.
How about the spark plug?
Now meet the spark plug. It ignites fuel and air mixture in the engine. Worn out spark plugs lead to unstable energy supply. This will lead to trouble in starting the engine. Replace every 2 or 5 years depending on the type of spark plug. The engine coolant keeps the engine cool, but don't just top up with regular water. Its low boiling point causes corrosion and damage, and can cause engine overheat. Replace on this schedule.
Why do I need to change differential fluid?
Differential fluid lubricates the differential system. It uses fluid with high viscosity to deal with extreme pressure and high temperature. That's why you need to replace it on the schedule. The secret is out. Let's review the parts and lubes that need to be replaced. In your PMS, make it your hashtag car goals to have your Honda in good condition. Follow your service advisor's advice about replacement schedule.
Keep your Honda the hashtag car inspiration. Use only Honda genuine parts and lubricants for longer car life. These are my secrets to keep my car in tip-top shape. Follow replacement schedule of all PM parts and lubricants. Use only Honda genuine products. Have it replaced at Honda authorized dealerships only. Thanks for watching!